Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark, JR.
We're too late.